When it hangs down on your car, just tear it off. Got those bay pops on the damn tires.